the bar, hit the bar, hit the bar. I got in trouble fooling around with a pretty woman. She said that she was alone and that I could come by her home. She went out to lunch with me, and a couple of times I took her out to see a movie or two. And never ever thinking that she would do that to me. Every morning, yes, every evening, I used to call her on the phone and tell her just how much I wanted her so. And there is no mistake, my heart would surely break if she should ever say goodbye. My, why, I thought I'd die. Could I survive without her tenderness and my lovely caress? I'm a fool, I confess. I'm telling you that she just left one evening. Didn't even say she is leaving. I went by her stick and do it, and said we were gonna have stuck, but when I knocked upon the door, there was no answer. Lordy, my woman, don't you know I've never even thought about staying around when she was half out of town. I figured maybe she's gone off to the store to get a cut up and things she needs to drive around. I said a lot of steps and smoked a cigarette, but Jenna truly beat me back at any time. The first thing I knew, an hour then two, and went by. Oh, my cigarettes were gone, and I was wondering myself what in the world has happened. When the lady from the store came out to me and said, I know you, the fella's been coming around. I don't know how this is going to sound, but Virginia's out of town, and she told me to tell you that she won't be back, and she has gone off with her lover to get married. Why in the world did she do it? I got it all so much for her. Well, I guess there ain't no use to thinking about it. I've got myself a new girl, and she's sweet, and she's mine. Girl, please be good to me. Toda ba.